Put away your cell phone and pay attention. That is the message to students at a Spokane, Washington high school. Michael Lee, the photography teacher, said kids there were constantly interrupted by their phones in class, so he bought a cell phone locker. Each kid now gets a locker number, and they can charge their phones during class. They just can't use them, and their teacher says it's working. He says a lot of parents do support his idea, and a few other teachers say they might try it too.